for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, let's take another look at this, and from the attacking point of view, everything's right. A shot across the goalkeeper, players coming in for the rebound, and there's not much the goalkeeper could do about that. He made a good effort on the first one, couldn't react to the second.
This is Vidal. He's in behind. Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt. And the coach will have had a chance to review their performance. Pre-season or not, there's still 3 points to win, and a good win here.
Wonderful chance. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And now, passing it through. Could be. And a goal! A quick one, too. And they've turned this game on its head.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head: smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And Maffeo on the ball. The cross is on. Can he put it away? Must be. In it goes. A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
And now Grenier. Is it going to be? A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Churia. And that pass could be troublesome. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Can he finish? And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And Kramaric on the ball, and scope for them to produce something exciting. A really effective shield. Can they convert? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well balanced and skillful. That's a top class finish.
Taglia. Well, they might be onto something, being egged on by the crowd. In it goes to reduce the deficit, still very much alive and kicking.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Battaglia, big chance to get them on terms. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
Brun Larsen. Plumer. Still pushing for a winner. And he might be through here. Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.